right, welcome back inside our Vancouver Proactive studio. And joining me now is Don Currie, the CEO of Hillcrest Petroleum. And Don, it's great to see you. How are you?
I'm doing well. It's a little crazy times, but we're surviving and actually building. So thanks for having us.
Yeah, we're excited about what you have to announce today to share with investors. We'll also talk about the oil business, because that's something that Hillcrest has been built on. We'll do that in a second. But first, you have a subsidiary called Alset Innovations, and that's sort of taking you full circle to the clean tech side of this world right now. So why don't you explain to us what Alset is?
Well, Alset was a wholly owned subsidiary. It was a numbered company. And what we've done is we've moved it out. It's now an incorporated joint venture with a private partner, Oropass, that we've announced previously. And Oropass brought to us an opportunity to get involved in a clean tech technology. It basically is an energy efficiency technology that, when adapted to or installed or added to an electric vehicle, a wind turbine, diesel generators, has been shown in labs, electric bikes has been shown in labs to increase a charge or a range of a charge in an electric vehicle from 400 miles to 700 miles, to reduce energy costs in a wind turbine by as much as 80%, or reduce the size of a wind turbine by 80% to get the same result of what it's currently at. This technology, we believe, and is being shown, it can be retrofitted onto current diesel generators, wind turbines, so on and so forth. And it's a one of a kind. We haven't been able to find it. It's US patented. The inventor has been working on this for quite some time, and we feel lucky to be able to get involved in this at a time when the world is looking for clean tech or sustainable energy opportunities.
Now, you made the announcement today. You mentioned it's patented, and now there's been some applications potentially in the European Union. Explain to us sort of the European Union part of this.
Well, I think right now that when you start dealing in energy, it's worldwide. The borders don't naturally fit. So having the U.S. licensing agreement in Alset is great. There's many different uses we can have there, but a lot of those companies or a lot of opportunity exists over in Europe, and I think that Europe in some ways is more advanced than we are in clean tech or in sustainable energy. So, and more open to the ideas or conversion, retrofitting some of their wind turbines or their generators would be valuable for us. So what Alset is doing, and again, Hillcrest owns 50% of Alset. What Alset intends to do is have a worldwide presence. And to this point, I think we've bit off two very, very big chunks of that, with the USA and European Union licensing agreement.
So Don, a lot of people may look at this and go, well, you know, Hillcrest was built on oil, and does that mean you're getting out of the oil business? But that's not necessarily the case. The oil business, you're still in, but you're just looking for a pathway to the future as well.
Yeah, I think it's smart for every company that's in a carbon-based business, oil-based business like we are, to understand that a large segment of investors aren't really interested in getting into an oil production. We found it difficult. It's tough, and we were producing oil at a profitable level, but it's just not something that has the same sort of interest or exposure that clean tech or other forms of energy would have to the new investor. So we internally have been looking at an energy transition strategy, and we're thinking about, you know, over the next year or two, we'd be able to or move that forward and take the profits from oil and move it into clean tech. What has happened is we were lucky enough to have this opportunity presented to us when the oil industry essentially collapsed through the current world crisis, and has given us a chance to accelerate our energy strategy to some degree, to a substantial amount. And so we're lucky to have both at the current time. The cash flow from the oil will assist us in accelerating the program that we have with Alset.
Well, it sounds like it's really interesting. I look forward to hearing more about this technology moving forward, and especially as you continue to move it around the world. Don, great to see you again. Thank you very much.
Thanks very much for having us. Look forward to our next conversation.
All right, sounds good. Don Currie, the CEO of Hillcrest Petroleum.